There are 1,000,000,000 people on this earth or world, but there is no one like you. And you have to remember that every day when you stand in front of the mirror, like, okay, I'm Shen and there is no one else like me. I have 3 brothers, 2 younger sisters, and it's always been really busy.
Nou, we zijn gewoon vanaf jongs af aan al 1 met elkaar. En ik denk dat dat gewoon het belangrijkste is, dat je gewoon jezelf moet zijn in het leven. En gewoon de dingen die je wil bereiken, dat je daar gewoon achter staat en dat je gewoon in jezelf blijft geloven.
Ik moet gaan. Even snel, even de camera.
My mom and dad, they split when I was younger. I think I was 4 years old or something. I was really sad about that. I didn't really see my dad, but it always makes me stronger as well. Because I cried a lot when I was younger, of course. When I see him now, like on pictures, I'm like a copy of him, I think. Like his fashion is really different and he is like 60 years old, but he still wears what he wants. Maybe it's something of him, like that I feel in my heart that I think he gave me that little thing, and that's cool. My mom is really positive, like, yeah, it gives me some extra and makes me stronger. So yeah, my mom, yeah. When I left home, she just looked in my eyes and she said, Shen, you know, just believe in yourself, even when you have a hard moment, don't put your head down and just keep your head up and go again. One of the neighbors saw me playing football behind the house of my mom. And he said, why do you not play football in a team and not on your own? I said, yeah, maybe I will like it. So he went to the club, VVI in IJsselstein, and I think the week after I had my first training session already, and I really liked it. My fashion is really important to me because it's just how I am. I like to be a little bit different than other people, so I like to stand out, like to wear different shoes or to wear my makeup. It's just Shanice van der Zand then. Yeah, everyone has to deal with it.
Oh, it's different, yeah, when you walk like... Oh, it's cool.
Yeah, I really like that.
Dat is echt iets van Shanice. Shanice is gewoon zo ontwikkeld zelf. Met de tijd is ze gewoon zeg maar zo meegegaan. En ze geniet gewoon van haar persoonlijkheid, hoe ze er zeg maar nu voor staat, zeg maar in het leven.
When I walk into a shop and I see something cool, I think, oh yeah, that's something different than other people, so I just want to buy that. And I think it looks cool on me, so that's why I buy stuff as well.
Thank you. Maybe I see you soon because I really like the show.
Hey, bye bye.
I get a lot of message on Instagram and people send me pictures. Oh look, I have the same hair like you, I cut all my hair off and I really like your style. And it's cool that people like to copy me, but I just want to tell them, stay yourself. You have to be strong and be happy who you are. And if people have to say something about it, okay, but that's their problem.
I have a question. Can you please take a picture of me?
Yeah, no worries.
Oh, thank you. Can you take a picture with the portrait one?
Yeah.
I have some moments that people say, Shen, what's this? Or they laugh about me. And then in the end, oh, everything fits you, Shen. So don't worry.
It's amazing to live over here. I mean, everyone can see now the view of Lyon. It's an amazing city. The people are really kind and nice. So the weather is good. So I'm really happy to be here.
I was 17 when I left home, but I'm not a girl that is homesick or something. I really like to see new things in life and to meet new people, so I was really excited.
Ja, daar is ook het stadion.
Ja, dat dacht ik.
Ja, daar kom ik net vandaan. Daar is ook mijn appartement.
Chill.
Ja, ze mocht vroeger niet mee voetballen met mijn broers. En toen zag ik wel echt dat ze toen al wilde vlammen. En ze heeft het volgehouden tot de dag van vandaag.
She's always been different. She always had her own style. Ook, also in how she plays, of course. She's very fast. She's got a really good shot. So she's always been a bit unique for us.
when I scored the first goal of the Euros. It was in my own hometown, in my city, so that was a really big moment for me, like a person, for my family. That moment changed my whole life.
We hebben gewoon met z'n allen, met de familie, broers, zusjes, hebben we allemaal daar gewoon heel veel, ja, heel erg van genoten. En ik denk gewoon dat het ook gewoon voor haar was weggelegd toen zij zeg maar daar 16 juli stond.
I never scored with my head, but on that moment I thought, okay, I'm gonna hit the ball, and it was amazing. My makeup, I just do it in the hotel already, not like in a changing room, because I want to be focused. I think I need 10 minutes or something, and then I'm ready. Like my lipstick is just 2 minutes, some blush, some foundation, and then of course, don't forget my eyeliner. So I just need maybe 3 minutes for my eyeliner as well, but I think I'm quite training it now.
You know, everyone knows her because of that, and I think it's really unique, and it's Shanice, like it really fits her, and I really like it.
When I stand on the field, like with 20,000 people around me or something, it gives me something extra. I don't really know what it is, but it feels like no one can beat me, and yeah, it's unbelievable.
Ja, Sinise, 1-0 winnen van Slowakije. Ik zag je heel blij zijn naar die 1-0. Had je van tevoren verwacht dat je zo blij zou zijn met 1-0?
I want to be a better player and I want to be one of the best. So it's a lot of work to do, but I believe in it and I feel strong enough to go for it. So we will see what happens. Being me, being strong, being who I am, that will be the key to my success.